And what's up, guys? ShadowDragonic here, bringing you yet another episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind. I'm here currently just doing patrol. I'm kind of hoping to get together again with Deft Puppies to do some, you know, co-op stuff. However, he is in the middle of a raid right now, so I'm just waiting to get a message from him to see whether or not he has time yet to, you know, get together and do some online stuff or not. So until then, I'm just going to do some patrolling and, you know, try and take out some taken majors, possibly a fallen walker or two or whatever. So yeah, kind of boring stuff right now, but hopefully that'll change here soon. On a brighter note, I pre-ordered Destiny 2, finally. I got myself a limited edition, which comes with all the extra content once it gets released. And it'll be the first time ever that I have a game with access to, like, early access beta. So, whole new experience there once the beta comes out. Hopefully I'll see some of you other guys on there and, you know, we can do some beta stuff. And I also apologize for the last couple days. I haven't uploaded a video. Some stuff kind of came up. First day I went to record, we ended up with a major thunderstorm. And I didn't want to fry my Xbox or my computer, so I just kind of decided not to record. I attempted to record an episode yesterday and actually got an episode recorded. And here it turns out that my HDMI was not set up on my Elgato. So although I got my own commentary voice recorded, it didn't record any of the game audio. So I ended up scrapping it. Which kind of sucks. I mean, it sucks when that happens, but you know, what can you do? Shit happens. Where's that other guy at? Ah, I see you. Now, where'd he spawn? Okay. What I need to be doing is getting up on that roof. Might as well switch to my heavy. There is a lot of freaking heavy ammo laying around. Yeah, I'm not over there, buddy. And that's it. And it doesn't look like he dropped anything again. Oh well, fair enough. Yeah, some things to update you guys on. My light is up to 373 now, so I'm only, 27 light away from reaching 400, which is pretty cool. Oh wow, I have two legendary engrams. Didn't realize that. So yeah, not too far away from reaching my goal of 400, and like I said, hopefully I can reach that before beta comes out. I know I originally said that I wanted to reach it before Destiny 2 came out, but since I have early access to beta, yeah, I'm probably going to end up playing the beta until 2 comes out. So, my deadline just got shorter. That's alright, I'm not complaining or anything. Is this just a kill all, maybe? Kill everything?
Guardians, the darkness is starting to rise in this area.
Yep.
Help push it back.
Kill everything. Take no prisoners. What is going on down there? That water is being awful glitchy. Alright, Fallen Walker inbound.
could be good. We can do this.
Alrighty, well, that was exciting. Do I want to try my luck again? I might as well while I'm here, right? Could always use that exotic. Ain't nothing wrong with trying. Thank you. Hey, yay, we got an exotic. Bada boom. Exotic, baby. All right. Now, what was that? Was that a freaking helmet? Oh, God, it was. Probably something I already have. Maybe not. But we'll see, I guess. So as of right now with my three of cards, I've gotten three exotics. Out of, what, 20? And I'm like halfway through them, so that's not bad odds.
This is our history out here. New monarchy will pay to recover it. Mission parameters will follow.
All right, that's fine. We can move from this area. I definitely need some ammo first, though. Any special ammo? Anything? All right, got some. Alright, so where are we heading? All right, I guess we're going back here.
Okay, I'll update New Monarchy.
Ooh, a treasure key. Right, fallen, defeated. Okay, that's strike in a strike. Any strike playlist. What per quests around here? They're all target quests.
Keep your eyes open, Guardians. A high priority target patrols this area. Bounty details will follow.
Ugh, going back. A servitor, of all things. Can I kill it?
We got it.
All right, well.
Any guardians on the scene? We got a target causing problems in this area. Stand by for details.
Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Oh, hello. Goodbye.
It's down. Nice work.
All right. Well, I think I'm about ready to head to the back to the tower. Or I guess I shouldn't say back to the tower. To the tower, since I haven't been to the tower today. Should I press my luck maybe one more time? One more time? Yeah, why not? Yeah, I got nothing. Oh well, was worth a try. Yep. Some armor and or weapon pieces. All right, well, let's go back to the tower. Alrighty, well, there's Deaf Puppies. I'm gonna see what he says here. Alright, not a problem. He says he's busy, or he's gonna get off right now. That's alright. Go get some sleep, dude. I will see you another time. Questing beast, huh?
Promise me you'll practice with it before you use it. Stay safe.
Ooh, ATS-8 arachnid. Now that is one I don't have.
Here is only as useful.
Apple of Discord.
I should get back to my study.
Golden gun lasts longer, zooms in further when aimed. That's actually really good for my guy. Granted, it doesn't match my current armor, but gain bonus super energy from, okay. I might actually think about using that. However, since it doesn't really match my armor currently, Questing Beasts. It's an auto rifle. I'm not too impressed with it. Apple of Discord. I think I had one of these before as well. Oh well. I think I will up the damage. There we go. Now then, let me see about I guess I could keep the armor. It does it sort of matches, but not really. I have that hollow. What does that look like? Ooh, you know what? That would match. I think that would match quite well with Orange Glow. Let me go. How much orange do I have? Right, I have 6 orange chroma. Come on, orange. Here we go. Oh yeah, that's looking nice. I know some people are probably thinking, what the fuck are you doing? But I really don't care. I go more for looks, I guess, than actual usefulness. It's just how I am. I mean, I do save stuff, I have a bunch of stuff in here saved, because God knows eventually I'll get into PvP and oh yeah, there is that Apple Discord. Thought I had one. Into PvP and whatnot, so I'll probably end up using this stuff. Let's go ahead and put that away. Put that away. Consume to receive House of Judgment reputation. Okay. That's all that key does then. Oh boy, a whole whopping 50. Now, did I reach...
I've neglected my work for...
Take it, Guardian.
We still have much to learn about Oryx.
I think I reached my next level of... Did I? No, maybe not. Thought I might have reached my next level in Queen's Wrath Reputation. But I think it was actually House of Judgment. Open the Queen's treasure chests in level 41 Prison of Elders. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's go do that. Let's go do something a little bit more productive than just patrolling. Or at least do something, you know. Do something a little bit more productive than just patrolling. I've yet to do the level 41 Prison of Elders, so... Can I not do? Oh yeah, I can. Level 41 Prison of Elders. This should be fun with Telesto, though. Alright, so I think this is the first time I've actually joined into somebody else's game.
lead you back in airlock, Guardian. Reinforcements ready for combat. Intercept important target or die.
Intercept important target, huh? Oh shit.
Reinforcements ready for combat. Important target, Guardian. Kill or kill. Success, Guardian. Victory well earned. Retreat to airlock. Machines of hate, Vex incoming. Impress me, yes. Fight and win.
All right, bring on the Vex.
Yeah. reinforcements ready for combat. Mines must be dismantled or dead. Success, Guardian. Success. Stand ready. Enemy is advancing. Mines must be dismantled or dead. Victory well earned.
Alrighty, well.
Return to airlock, Guardian. You face the final round.
Well, let's go then.
Time stalker of the mix. The overmind. Minotaur.
The Overmind Minotaur, huh?
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Yep, never mind. He's self-resurrected. That's alright if you guys can't get to me. It's not a big deal. Alright, well that was fun.
Return to airlock, Guardian. Survived the prison of elders. Treasure waits below. It calls to you, yes?
Alrighty, well. Blue spine shell. Well, that's not really that useful. It's all quite low-level stuff now, sadly. Let's open that sterling treasure, though. Please be something decent. Not really. I already have a Spectre vest. I thought I exited. In fact, I'm pretty sure I exited. Oh well.
Prison of Elders welcomes you back.
I guess I'll do another run. But I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind. But until then, guys, later.